He's got a tremendous voice. He's got a good side, Jack.
Well, they say I'm on top now. A feeling for me which is very hard to decipher. And I did it, firstly, with the help of many, many people in the business who stood behind me all the way and pushed me and really did a tremendous job.
It's like an island hat thing, you know?
Many kids follow the pop idols and pop singers, their fashion trends, and they become the followers of their trends, so they'll wear what that group wears, especially the girls, not the boys so much. The boys may take a little idea from a group, you know, but they won't dress exactly the same as a group, but a lot of girls will dress all in the same colour as a group dresses, you know. Many of the older generation sort of say, well, this is ridiculous, you know, it's becoming a bisexual thing and boys are turning feminine, you know. Well, a boy can have long hair and dress feminine as long as he doesn't act feminine. And there's a lot of guys that just dress really feminine. I know they're very, you know, masculine. The older generation just, I don't think, just don't understand. And I suppose when I'm older, I won't understand either.